I've something I need you to
do. More than happy. What's all the ruckus? Serves you bloody well right.
Draw and fire!
We ain't get about for this.
Any news?
Thank you.
That's it. I could use your help. Slowly. Here now. There you are. Yeah! Roll there. That's it. Easy.
Won't bite back now, will you?
Go on.
Looks like bother to me.
There you go. I have a job for you.
Someone apprehend the murderer.
Go on. Gotta go.
What's this?
What's the latest?
You smell the filth coming from the sewers? Nearly as foul as the blighters.
Serves you. Look too old.
There you are. Here now.
Yes, in good riddance.
Serve you right.
This brute's been a lot.
I've got a job for you.
Just let me on.
I need your skills. Easy now.
top of group.
All together!
Mind you, I heard they're paying good money.
Anything I should know about?
The Archbishop of Canterbury. God rest his soul.
Must have had an accident.
No point for me to
tell you. Looks like someone's
getting a lucky day. Fire a volley!
Easy. You won't be stirring up no more trouble.
One less to deal with.
Go on.
Serves you right. I'll find out where you're buried. Else you'll walk
around. Watch for your voice!
did you learn to drive?
Pretty easy, Fry.
Standing ready if you need help, Evie. I'll back you up, Miss Fry.
That's one way I'm gonna make a living somehow.
Good on ya.
What's the order of the day, Fry?
Gotcha! Should I be concerned with what's happening over there?
Did the bank refuse you a loan? I'll take good care of you. Get her off me! Help! Someone!
Need any help?
Oi! Get your hands off me! Get her off!
What's all that argy-bargy about then?
Looks like trouble.
Shoot!
Looks like
a hobbit
over there.
Someone's kicked the bucket.
What good will he do me dead?
deal with street rats. String them up.
You think you're funny? Think
easy now. There you are.
Kill someone. Move, you dumb beast.
Halt.
On your orders.
On which to write my memoirs.
Hush now. Don't worry.
I'll back you up, Miss Fry.
Don't worry. You won't be doing this much longer.
Thank you.
Thank you. We have work to do.
What's your name? Help.
Stop what you're doing! You've been challenged to a gang fight!
With Miss Nora gone, I'd say your chances of winning the fight have increased. But I'd still keep my eye on those blighters if I were you.
Huh?
Good to see you again.
The pleasure is mine.
Shall we? It has come to my attention that the British Indies Company has stolen a large sum of wealth from the good people of Punjab. It is my intention to send it back.
And where is this gold located?
All I've managed to find out is that the BIC have their very own accountant. Perhaps he will have more information about this.
Good plan.
Apparently, he likes to frequent a certain pub.
The accountant should be here somewhere.
Oh, you just missed him. He headed to the bank with a couple of men I'd never seen before.
Which is odd, because the bank isn't even open now that I think of it.
He's right. We should go to the bank.
We have to find another way in. The accountant should be nearby. Perhaps I should check the vaults.
Thank you.
I'm on the right path. He's around here somewhere. Just in time.
You think you can just go shooting your mouth off at any opportunity?
Do you have any idea who you're working for? The BIC accounts are confidential.
I'm sorry. Just let me go and I'll be quiet. I promise you.
Not a chance.
We'll take them out together, but we've got to do so quietly.
You take one, I'll take the other. Ready?
I am indebted to you.
The British Indies thugs have somewhat worked him over. We need to get him to safety.
There's someone intruding on our affairs. Find them and kill them.
We must bring the accountant with us. He'll die if we leave him here.
Let's get out of here.
Thank you both. I would have died back there. What can I do to repay you?
We need to know what the British Indies Company wants with the stolen Punjabi gold.
There's no escape for you.
Go behind her!
That I do not know. What I can tell you is that they've taken it to a warehouse in Southwark. Whatever they want with it, it can't be good. You don't hold people hostage when there's good news on the line.
Quick, put him in the back. I will take him to the hospital. We shall reconvene later. Thank you, Miss Fry.